There aren't a lot of guys who can dominate a game in a Nick Lidstrom way.
2016 Norris Trophy goes to Drew Doughty.
Brent Burns has emerged as the likely candidate to capture his first Norris Trophy.
But Erik Karlsson, I think he's a liability defensively.
Back to the line again. Karlsson looks through, fires a shot, rebound, scores! Looking for Karlsson, and he finds him. Coming down that right side. Out for Stone, laid it back. Curry scores! It's over!
Out of the power play. One power play goal so far in the year. Karlsson shoots, tipped in front, they score!
Slam there by Pageau. Rip wide pass to Karlsson. Karlsson spins and shoots, scores! Erik Karlsson! And it's 4-3 Ottawa!
Kindle. Back of the goal is the single out in front for Karlsson, scores!
The chance that was for Pageau to come back to Karlsson, scores! Erik Karlsson, and that is a Senator record.
Power play. Karlsson drops it off with Stone, in for Karlsson, throws it back, but up shoots, scores! Erik Karlsson making some moves at the point, Stone wide, scores!
Start time. It's a 5 o'clock start. Here's a break for Turris. Behind the defense. Walks in and scores.
And anytime Erik Karlsson is out there, you got to keep your head up.
Shot saved. Luongo. Big rebound. Karlsson scores. Kelly, and he dies.
The bench miner against New Jersey, but up to Karlsson at the circle. Shoots, he scores.
Oh, this is an absolute laser beam from Karlsson.
Sard fishes it out of there, and then Karlsson just shoots this through the traffic
with it. Mark Stone drives it in, feeds it in front, scores! Karlsson!
And Karlsson is so good coming in late that second wave.
Couldn't get the backhand, need a minute go there. Another chance in front, they score! Erik Karlsson!
The other way it goes for Karlsson, he's got a wide open breakaway, and he scores, and it's over.
The Sens captain has also been very good in his own end, leading the league in blocked shots.
He's become this complete package.
People are talking about him playing on the defensive side of the puck. He's done a great job for our team. He's led the way.
In front point, a shot and he scores through traffic, didn't blast it.
We all questioned his defense a couple of years ago, but I'll tell you what, because I've never seen anything like the way Karlsson's on. He leads, he brings it.
Their captain, in my mind, he's in a league of his own. I mean, you know, what he can do with the puck, plays that he can make and the way he can see the ice.
You see the minutes that he consistently plays, and that's so difficult to do, especially when everybody knows that you're the guy with the puck.
Karlsson came up, kept it in onside, good work by Karlsson, look at him skate, passes
unbelievable. Maybe he is okay. He looks like the old Karlsson here, doesn't he?
Get to that wraparound spot.
Sends in a lead pass, hopped in the long. Scores!
And what a play here by Karlsson. Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape. I mean, on the tape of Hoffman.
1 minute gone in the penalty. Karlsson got away from the check. Comes on the pass, is up there to Ryan, dropped it back, turns left, scores!
He loses Dominic Moore right here, and look at this acceleration. Takes his time, that first good pass.
Broussard got it back. Right in front, Ryan, scores!
You just knew Erik Karlsson was going to do something special again.
Garrett, when the best defenseman in the game reveals specifics of an injury.
The thing that stands out the most for me is how tough Karlsson is. He took that shot off the foot. It was revealed that he had some hairline fractures, but he played through it.
They always say God rested on the seventh day. I think on the eighth day, he created Erik Karlsson.
Sidney Crosby, two of the best players in the world.
Did that on 1 foot, man.
Yeah.
Erik Karlsson did that on 1 foot.